Hey everyone, Merric here. We're back in the wonderful world of retro pixel castles, and I'm off vacation! Hooray! Oh, I will say that it was an amazing vacation, and that man is confused. Well, sucks to be you, confused man. So, I'm happy to be back, I will say that, and retro pixel castles, God, I love this game. This game makes me so happy. I don't know why, but I just really am happy to play this game, and why do you keep missing? Dude, those things have some, like, distance to them. Look at that go. And he's just gonna own that slime. Hey! They mated, and is pregnant, and leveled up in dexterity. Well, that makes sense. You would gain dexterity, off of, you know, banging. Okay, yeah, I can't really help with how hot it is, but I can heal that guy. No more dyings. No more dyings. Look at that. He's not dying anymore. Neither is that stupid slime. Can we get these things built, people? Come on. Come on. You can do it. I believe in you. Okay. Some people are overheated. Let's go ahead and clear that out. We need to get the little things that gather that stuff. But we are building. And I think it's going well. I'm not sure why my voice keeps trying to go out, but I think we're doing just fine on the whole building front. How's our food? Can I see my food? Food. Anybody hungry? One home has no food. 7 buildings are damaged. 1 monster is attacking a building. Where the hell is that? Oh. Okay. Well, there's several monsters attacking buildings. And we need food. So we're gonna go grabby and grab some food and drop it right there. Have some food, dear friends. Okay, that was... Oh, he's just so overheated. Go relax in the shade or something, man. That's just too much. It's too hot. Can I prioritize working on this tower? Where is our logging camp? Is that logs? Is that logs? Logs? Lumber shack. Lumber shack has no lumber in it. Okay, well, let's give them orders to lumber. Lumber, 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 lumber liquidators. They got sued recently for having, was it formaldehyde in their stuff? That's kind of bad. Yeah, their wood had too many chemicals in it to be properly sold in this country. Oh, I need to grab you. No. You. There we go. Now we got everything those towers need. I wish I could, like, mass pause the, oh, come on, get off the grab. Oh, we had a baby born, yay! I wish I could mass pause the, construction of these places. Is this tower almost dead? Oh, no, we're repairing it. Okay. Okay, so we're going to... I don't want to cancel it, so I can't pause it. Okay. No, I can't pause it. Can I? Can I pause you? No, okay. Well, it's alright, we can just deal. We can deal with it. It'll be fine. We're gonna knock this out, no problem. Doo doo. Doo doo boo boo boo. Oh, yeah, you, my friend, go fuck yourself. There you go. You may be confused, but I am not. Oof. It just blinked at me. Check the recording. Recording is fine. I don't know why it just hiccuped on me, but it did. Okay, so we're just shooting that skeleton. Hey, did you get it? Where'd you go, buddy? Sniping the skeleton. Alright, so we got 2 towers that can hit that guy. That's good. We got another skelly coming in. Yeah, I really wish they would finish this tower and this wall. Like at the same time. So let's pause these towers here. and let them focus on the walls. Okay, we're being attacked in several places now. It looks like we're okay. Yeah, we're fine. Wish my little arrow dudes would be able to hit these guys, though. We're getting some serious slime problems here. Okay, so we got some more wall action. Are there gates? I don't know that there are gates. Wall, no. Okay. We don't want housing. Do we need houses? No, we don't need housing yet. We need a waymaker. Magic? Essence collector. I don't know what that would do for me. Manufacturing. Waymaker shack. Don't I have one of those? I do! It's paused. Okay, well then we won't worry about it right now. It's super hot though. And our guys are cooking to death. Let's grab some wood, drop it off. Grab some wood, drop it off. Grab some wood, drop it off. That's the name of this game. We're gonna try to finish this tower a little bit more quickly here. So that we can get our defenses rolling. I think that would be wise. Two towers are better than one. Oh, look at that. Boom! That tower's gonna be finito. I'm gonna call that a good idea. I hope you guys agree. Okay. What are we missing on that tower? Can't be missing much. Cause I gave you everything. Gave you everything I had, now build it! Okay. So, it's dangerously hot outside, much people are hot and unhappy, and our food is not doing great. So we're going to assign some work on some food that's out here. We'll let them go nuts. And we should be okay, so we're gonna get that tower nice and armed up. Just in time for a slug slime guy to come on in and just get railed by bullets. Too many buildings under construction. I know, there's not much I can do about that though. As long as you guys get them built, we'll be happy. Do I have any people that are idle? I do. Let's put some more workers out. How about my farm? I don't have anybody. Take two. Take two. There we go. More farmers equals more food. Alright, that guy is like an eagle eye. That was great. Okay, we got some more fence built. Think we can probably consider unpausing this now. Okay, where are we being attacked? Oh, over there. That's bad. Let's go ahead and grab this dude and tell him to go fuck off out in space. Boom. Fuck off into space, guy. Alright, motivate the land. Right there. Gonna get some plants. Gonna get some veggies. Boom! Motivation. You know, we don't want them living in a van down by the river, so they're gonna be nice and motivated. Can we get this thing repaired? Can I prioritize repairing this bow tower, please? I don't know what you do. But we're gonna lose our bow tower. Oh, good, and it's nighttime! And the game hiccuped again. I'm not sure what's going on with this hiccuping. That's getting kind of annoying. Okay. Can we save my tower? Can I repair the building? Let's see. Magic, torch, banish, spotlight, resurrect, dissolve. Okay, no, they're repairing it. What about a magic torch right there? Boom. Look at that, we could see for days. That'll tell us what's going on, I guess. I don't know if that was very useful, but I did it. Let's motivate the land. Oh, we don't have the ability to. Sorry. Can't do it. Okay, so getting all that built, getting all this built. Oh, look at our wall. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. And our wall of towers is also great because it's protecting us quite a bit. Look at that guy. He's just gonna get wrecked. And that's what we need on the front line here. Some rectitude. Alright, so let's just go ahead and help out as best we can. We don't want to create like a path for bad guys to get around my wall. But I don't mind coming over here and just grabbing some wood from out in the wilderness. Helping our people out. You know, promoting good growth in government. Just overall being amazing. Let's see here. Nope, I dropped it. Oh, I picked up the wrong guy. I'm sorry. You're not a tree. You're a tree. Yeah, don't be confused. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Look at this. Look at this. The log I had is the log you need. Okay. And last one. We lost the tower. Son of a bitch. Come on, guys. They're skeletons. Stop letting them destroy our towers. We'll get this tower online. No. Just put that back. Alright. Elemental. Fuck you. I wish dropping them in the water hurt them. I think it should. Let's stop grabbing. Bow tower is unpaused. What's up? This isn't going too well. We've gotten kind of violent here, guys. Could we get this saved? Nope. Okay, so we're gonna lose all that. Nighttime. Yeah, it's a real ball buster. Okay, we lost any other towers? No. So we're gonna be okay, I think. Maybe. Wish it wasn't so hot, and I wish we hadn't lost any more towers. So we're gonna put another bow tower right here. Grab the crystals I need for it. And then let them do some work. Okay, we're just being attacked everywhere. That guy doesn't know what he's doing. Look at all the bodies. Man. This is crazy. Wood wall completed. We got some towers that are in need of some repairs. We got some slimes coming in. It's madness. Madness, I tell you. Okay. And they're shouting outside to show you how much madness there really is. Okay. Definitely gonna need more towers up here as well. Oh, look at all the zombies! Oh, this is bullshit. There. I helped out. Headless zombies aren't that bad. We're gonna blast these, dude. Well, I guess not too much. Alright, it's day! It's autumn! And my recording software hiccuped again. I don't know what's causing that. I'm gonna have to look into that. That's really annoying. I don't know if it's like a new version or my computer's just being weird or what. But I don't like it. Okay, where are we at? Are we good? That bow tower is getting beat up. We have let the bodies fall upon the floor. So I think it's time we grab some wood and start helping out as best we can. Womp. Yep. Now I know that I can get wood out of the portal, but it's not wood every time. So a lot of the stuff that's in the portal, I can't get. Alright, I'm out of influence. That's all I got, guys. That's the best I could do. I hope it helped. Now my hope is that their pathing will take them along here and get them shot at instead of sending them straight through here where I haven't been able to block it off yet. And I hope these bodies rot soon. Okay, Let's get a little bit more wood. A little bit more wood. A little bit more wood. Come on. Come on, influence! There's more coming! We need this tower built! As soon as possible! Can we wreck that guy? That feels good. Do I have more people that I can put to work? I do. Fantastic. I wish I could see idle people. Is that up here? Is this where idle people live? So I can hold 30 more people? That's good. Alright, let's see here. One, two, three. Boom! Tower's done! Get her built, fellas. Get her built. And get these buildings repaired. You looked like you were on fire, buddy. Don't get lit on fire. Hey, there's some hearts floating around. That's always good. Alright, so we're alive. We're living. Which is more than I can say for these slimes. They are not living. Okay, let's see. Homes, no food. Tower out of ammo. Lots of village buildings damaged. Some monsters in here. Some monsters attacking. Yep. I see ya. I see you right out here in the water. Just in there. Graveyard. Spawn. Oh ho! We have a spawn point! Oh, interesting. Not in range, huh? So if I flame blast that. Yeah. So we're gonna have to take those spawn points out. I'm not sure how we're gonna do that. We'll have to figure that out. Alright, so we got another bow tower to build. Grab some of that. Grab some of that. That was the wrong one. Goes there. Can I just grab rock? Oh, I can't. Oh, neat. Okay. I like it. I like it a lot. So I need more influence, and then I can get that last tower built. We're gonna get a little bit of wall going. And then this side will be defended. It looks like this side is gonna take, you know, 40 years to get there. But it'll be okay. And I do think I want to leave a little bit of path here to, like, encourage mobs to run along the wall. I'm not sure, though. Two homes have no food. I cannot invigorate the land. Let's put a work order in here for some food work. You guys get some food there. It did it again! I really apologize for that, guys. I'm not sure what's going on with that, but the game just kind of like hiccups and then flashes black on the screen, and then I have issues. Dude, what the hell are you doing tanking all these guys? Come back over here. Stop fighting slimes. See what happens when you fight slimes? They multiply. Alright, so we fire blasted them. That'll help. That used up a shit ton of my influence. What's this? Happiness is very important. Secondary stat for your villagers determines the overall mood. Okay, so I have how many that are unhappy? Not a ton. A building has no workers. What building has no workers? That's worked. Oh, well, the rock tumbler's no problem. I don't want rocks being tumbled right now. What do you need? Just that for making way? Look at all of them. They're so dead. All of them. We're killing them. Okay, I know that we're being attacked, but I've got to get this tower up and running as quickly as possible. And then we'll worry about what other areas we're being hit at, unless, of course, I look over and, you know, we've got a massive hole in our side because I haven't been paying attention and we're dead. So I'll have to look at that. But I only need two more wood. One more wood. I could do it. Yay. And I lost a tower. That's exactly what I was afraid of. God damn it. Build me a bow tower. Build it big and strong. So I'm gonna need a bow tower there, and I think we're gonna need another bow tower here. Okay, let's go ahead and get the crystals up. And get some wood at it. Well, we got this one up, so that should help protect one side. And then we should be getting some progress. I don't know what kind of progress we're going to be getting, but we're going to get something. Come on. Oh, I'm missing crystals there as well. Crystals! Crystals! Okay. So that's armed now. So we're good there. So if I come over here and I just drop some wood off, I think it'll be best to drop it off in these towers instead of helping the walls. Because we're making decent progress on the walls. I mean, they only take two wood. Come on. We don't have the defense on that side. That's our weak side. Okay. Do I have another worker? I don't have another worker, do I? Come on, guys. Okay, we are taking out the slimes, though. That's good. Okay, we've got more influence to grab more wood. Hopefully I've got enough influence for 8 more wood. And then we can get the stone in, and we can at least have 2 towers up. So I can get 12 more wood's worth of influence. I'm going all the way over here. This is making my head spin a little bit. Just a little wibbly. Okay, that's all I can do. That's all I've got. That's all I've got. Just a little more influence. You can do it. I believe. Alright, there we go. Now it's up to the stone guys. And we hiccuped again. I swear that's annoying. I hope the video isn't picking that up. And if it is, again, I apologize. Okay, so it looks like this wall of arrows is doing a pretty good work. And over here as well. It's just our weak spot that's really throwing us for a loop here. Let's see, we're gonna grab some wood from there. Some wood from there. Some wood from there. Do I not have a place for these guys to work? Yeah, I've got wood for them to work. I can't really invigorate the land yet, because I'm spending all my influence trying to get these towers built. What? There's homes without food. There's a lot of buildings damaged. No. We're building a lot, so it's what's gonna have to happen right now until I can get some more workers born. Just the way it is. You see? Okay. Let's grab some stone for this building because it looks like we're not getting it. Two. Okay. That's slightly helpful. And grab one more. So I need a little bit more influence, and then I can grab some more. One more rock, and then I can have at least the defense we had before. There we go. Alright, somebody go finish that tower, please. And then arm it. And then repair that tower. And then build all these walls. And then, yeah, I can see how these guys are falling behind a little bit. It seems as though I've overworked them. And it's coming back to bite me in the ass. Okay, let's go here. We're about to go back to night. Three more wood, eight more rocks. We need some arrows. That guy's got the arrows that we need. Hopefully these our buildings can get repaired. It looks like there's a lot of them that are damaged. It says 14, but you kind of ignore that number until you start looking at it going, that's no bueno. Okay, there's all the wood you guys need. So maybe we can get a little bit more relief from our enemies attacking us here. Okay, that guy's gonna come out and do that. We're just gonna keep pulling rocks while we can. Because nighttime's coming. What? Really hot. Homes without food. You know what? We could probably help the food issue by having them work this food over here. Night has arrived! Monsters are agitated. Great! Can I get one more rock? Yes, I can. There we go. Alright, so we've got, you know, way more defenses than we had. But I still don't hold out hope for this going well. Our bower is going to have some problems catching up. We do have a lot of people leveling up. We got a lot of builders. We got lumber mills. We got a lot of wood stacked up. Let's see if I can't. Okay, I can't do anything there, huh? Okay, well let's put this over here. Okay, I'm out of influence. Well, that went quickly. But look at how wrecked that Skelly is. Yeah. I'll take that all day. Good job, guys. There's a zombie. Alright, so we got our bow tower armed. That zombie is just confused, agitated, and getting destroyed. So, yeah, bow towers, really freaking important. And we're gonna need more here because we need to be able to cover this entryway that we've created, this little pinch point. Yeah, I think there's gonna be where the next one goes, but not right now. Okay, it did it again. Oh, that's frustrating. I'm sorry about that, guys. Alright, you know what? Fuck you. So tired of you guys. These fucking elementals. Now look at the skeletons just racking up deaths on my doorstep. Okay, I need to invigorate this, please. Please, we need the turnips. For the people are hungry. 17 buildings damaged. And all the monsters. Just all of them are here. What is this? I don't know. Okay. We're getting our walls built though. Look at that. That's looking gorgeous. Oh, holy crap. That spawner needs to go. Flame. Flame, 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 flame. That's all I got, guys. Save the tower. Save the tower. Please? Oh, I think they saved it. Oh, you guys are heroes. You're damn heroes. That's beautiful. Look at them dropping the bodies over here, too. Yeah, I know. It's wild out here, but it'll be alright. It'll be A-okay. We don't have any major buildings being built right now. Everything's paused except for our walls. So hopefully we can make progress on that and maybe get our buildings repaired up. Okay, that zombie is freaking out and our guys are on it. Okay. Alright, yeah, we really need to take out these skeletons here. There's another damn elemental. Skeleton, go away. What? Chatting. Notice some speech bubbles in villagers' heads. They're chatting. Chatting is how villagers first become friends, eventually mates. They could chat often. Nothing to do, so if you want to motivate villagers become mates, give them some downtime. Yeah, I can't afford downtime right now. I looked into it. Our numbers just don't work with downtime. We got way too many buildings damaged and way too much fighting to do. So that guy's just getting slowed down by water. Water is great for slowing enemies down. So I'm noticing that. Okay. Can I invigorate the land yet? No. Oh, please. Soon. Soon. I need it. I need the food. Come on, 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 come on. Just a little bit more. Hey! Autumn arrives in 2 days. Hey guys, can you save this tower? Can you get in there and be the hero we need? I mean, I guess I could help. Nope, that's my guy. That's what I'm looking for. Fuck you. Okay. Yeah, there you go. Still can't invigorate the land because I had to save a tower. Shit. Come on. Come on. Oh, there we go. Boom. Let there be turnips. Turnips! That was more trees than turnips, but I'll take it. Trees are very important to our future. Oh, look at that. Are you repairing the tower or are you building the wall? You're building the wall, okay. Come on, guys. Repair the tower. I love that you're focused on the walls, but repair these buildings. Come on. Okay. There we go. Are you repairing the bow tower? No, you repaired the wall. Are you repairing the bow tower or the wall? You're repairing the bow tower. Beautiful. That's what we need. That is exactly what we need. Some love on the repairing. 6 homes without food, 1 building, no workers. Hiccuped up again. What, is it the menu that's causing it, or is it just random? I think it's just random. Which is really disappointing, because I don't know how to fix that. Okay, let's see. Do we want to build anything else, or do we just want to let things get done? So let's let them repair our buildings a bit more. And then we'll have them build another bow tower. I'm thinking right here. It's a good spot for a bow tower. Yeah. Man. It's coming along. I'm just worried that it's taking too long. So this tower is getting worked on. It's getting its butt repaired, which is very important. You gotta have a good repaired butt. I wish we could build an armory and arm up our dudes so they could fight better. Okay, we're repairing that tower. This is starting to look good. It's starting to look solid. A lot of homes have no food though, and that's not looking too solid. So we're gonna invigorate, and we're going to go out on a food hunt. Work all this food out here, guys. As best you can. It's gonna be dangerous work, but we're hungry. So you gotta do what you gotta do. And our farms are not growing. I don't understand why that is. It must not be the growing season. Okay, let's see. Villager is hungry. Buildings have no workers. Homes of food. Damaged buildings. We'll work on the damaged buildings. We have some issues. Our farmers are facing a little bit of opposition. That is to be expected. Let's see if we can't make a path for them. Oh, we had a baby! Yay, babies! Alright, so we're working on a path, guys. Just give me a second here. Boom. Shortcut. Take it or leave it. It's the best you got. Alright, so they're there. They're getting us food. Still dangerously hot outside. Do I have somebody who can work a farm? No. Okay, that zombie is just... he's boned. There's just nothing for him to do but die. Oh, he made it! Oh, he almost hit! Okay, he did hit the building a little bit. And dead. There. Alright, well. Okay. Zombie's dead. They're gonna try to tell me I have too many buildings under construction. Super hot. People are in combat. People are hungry. We only have 3 buildings damaged, though, so that's good. And we're working on the food, so that's also good. So I think we're doing well. Very well. So I think it's time we put our next bow tower on the map. And start using some influence to help it out. Because you see all these slimes coming up? Those are going to be a big pain in the dong. Okay, we leveled up. We like leveling up. And we are just going to just load this dude up with some progress as much as we can. The slimes got wrecked. So we're doing well there. How's our food? 5 homes, no food, but our food is incoming. 1 person overheating, 1 monster in the village, 1 building damage, now 0. So we're completely damage free on our buildings. And this tower is nearly done with wood. Shit. I missed and I lost my influence. But we got 1 wood on it, and we have enough stones, I think, to get it done. We got a skelly that slipped in and it hiccuped again. This hiccuping is driving me mad. I don't even know if you guys could see it or if I'm just complaining about something in my own head. But look at this wall. This is beautiful. So is this one. And that is... oh, that's done. Oh, that's beautiful. Okay, those are all dead. Let's see. Can't invigorate the land. I'm saying invigorate. I think it might be motivate, though. Let's have you guys work the wood through here as well. So there we go. How many people are working in the lumberyard? 4? That's fine. 2 there. Don't have any extra workers, huh? That's okay. If we give people downtime, I don't mind. That means they're gonna make babies. And that's okay with me, too. No, that guy's in combat. I can't heal you, either. But I can help you out.
Kaboom! 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 Kaboom!
Okay, well, that just scared him. Oh, he's on fire. Oh. Whoops. Sorry. Sorry about that. Didn't mean to light you on fire. I seem to have lit my friends on fire. My bad. 1 damage building, no ammo on a tower. 7 food, or 7 homes, no food. We've got plenty of bowers. You know what, we're gonna lose a bower and gain a farmer. We're gonna lose a worker and gain a farmer as well. So I really need to figure out the food problem. Let's have you guys... oh, we can do roads? We can upgrade them? That's awesome. They can guide their growth as well. That is equally as awesome. Okay, so I think I need another farm, but my farms really aren't producing. I can't motivate the land either. I mean, I know that I can whack out this area and have them pull all these foods out, but if I do that, they'll be gone. I kind of want to save them for later. Okay, who was building? Are you still on fire? No, you're just confused. Okay. I don't want you to be on fire. I regret lighting that man on fire. Don't think I'd like to do it again. Hey, another baby. That's good. Starving. You better find this poor village some food. Quick, you may die. Did you build a farm for more houses yet? The villagers get desperate when they start to find food on their own, even if it endangers them. They'll also stubbornly refuse to do most tasks.
Yeah, I've built farms.
My farms just aren't really putting out any food. And I don't have a bower loading that tower up. Do they not have wood at the bowery? You don't have wood. Well, how about I give you some wood? Look at that. Give you wood. You're welcome. No, put that back. Okay, so I don't know. We're starving, and I'm not really sure why or what to do about it. But we're gonna motivate the land some more. See what we can do to help that. Let's motivate that chunk there. Hopefully that will give us a little bit of puberty. And some more vegetables. Some turnips. Okay, and let's have them work it. Work the turnips. Right in there. They are making paths. I'm noticing this. There's little paths that they're making. So I really want the Waymaker shop to get built soon. I'm not sure when we're going to do that. Dangerously hot. Two are hungry. One is starving. One is overheating. Six homes have no food. I don't know how to help that. Where can I see the food? You have no food. Okay, so if I do this, and we blink a little bit, I grab some food and drop it there, you get some food. Okay. Can they only eat from their home? That's different. Oh, no, put the food back. I don't want your food. I'm trying to give you food. There you go. How's that? Two homes have no food. Okay. Yeah, I can handle that. Nobody's starving. Only one person is hungry. You have food. You have food. You have food. No food. Okay, we can get food there. Womp. There we go. There we go, we got some food for people. They're gonna run out of it super quick, but we got food for people, and that's what matters. And we got food for them to work. So that's all I can do for them. I wish this heat would break. This is a bunch of hot bullshit. But, you know, you just gotta deal with the hot bullshit as you can. We're gonna work on the Waymaker Shack, see if we can't get that online. Maybe, I don't know, maybe start building roads? We're out of influence. But it looks like we got everything, all of our other buildings repaired. What's up with you? Going to small hovel. Alright, knights arrived! Oh boy, I'm so excited. And you are just coming straight for me, aren't you? You thought you were, you son of a bitch, but you're not. That's right. You thought, but you shouldn't have. Because thinking is only for me and my friends. Oh, why is this just sitting there? This can go in somebody's home. How great is that? I just fucking fed that guy. Alright, so we're still building the wall of stone. So we've got the wall of wood, which is causing these guys to go around, which is fine. I mean, they aren't running along this wall, but that's okay, because if they get in, they're still going to be fucked. So definitely want to probably do another tower right here, or actually right there is a better place, because then we can start, you know, shooting them as they walk up. I mean, just make this our little fuck tunnel. And everybody wants to be part of the fuck tunnel. So, that's what we're gonna do. Oh, look at all these skeletons! Oh, this is bad. I don't like this at all. Okay, so they blew that up in one hit. Great. I'm not sure what to do about this. We're being raided. Okay. No. Put that back. No, stop grabbing that. I don't have the influence now. Well, fortunately, my pointer skills did not cause me to die. Just caused me to lose some work. We had a baby!
Yay, baby!
Okay, well, we'll have to build this after night, I guess. Is there a ghost? Can I resurrect him? How much influence does that take? Way too much. Okay. Well, how about I just grab this specter and send them over there? Fuck that. Not having ghosts floating around. The zombies are bad enough as it is. Okay, fuck. Can't fire blast. I zoomed in. Okay. Well, that'll have to help. Hopefully I didn't destroy that tower. I may have. It seems to be a bit burny. And I'm not talking about the Sanders type. Zing, political. Alright, that tower's lost cause. It's gone. Bye, tower. Unless somebody gets there and, like, works on it. Yeah, there it goes. Okay. Well, that tower's toast. Should I even bother giving some influence to it to pick things up for it? Should I just grab this guy and tell him to go fuck himself? Grab... Nope, those are arrows. Nope, those are arrows. Oh, god damn it, we lost another tower. Okay, this is really bad. Can I please grab this fucking fire elemental? Thank you. Oh, this is terrible news. Is this the end? I don't know. This video's going non-mega long, and I apologize for that, but I really need to know if this is the end. We got another specter in here. Another ghost. He's freaking my people out. I don't think so, buddy. Get your ass over here in the water. That's where you belong. Come on, guys. Hold strong. Keep our towers alive. Keep the magic alive. I'll provide the crystals. You provide the... Fuck! Well, what do you expect? We're getting just fucking wrecked here. I don't even know where this guy was. I can't heal. So, yeah, this is going very poorly. This may be the end. Oh, we had it. We had it so good. Now we're out of arrows. Most of our towers are. We got raided all to hell. Look at this. Oh. Oh, yay, it's day, and we'll be in autumn in a single day. That's great. Fuck you. Son of a bitch. Come here. Go to hell. I mean, how do you deal with this? No, sir. Leave my tower alone. It can't even fight back. Can we please? Thank you. Can nobody else die? That'd be great. I can't heal, so... You know, do the best you can. Try not to get just rolled. Where the hell are my bow makers? Get to work. Shit. I lost whatever that was. Fuck. Alright, we're gonna wrap this shit show of an episode up here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like. If you have any comments, suggestions, throw them down in the comment section below. And of course, if you enjoyed this, you sick bastard, you know, consider clicking that good old subscribe button if you haven't already subscribed. Kinda got distracted there. Trying to get another one of these bastards up. Go away, zombie! It's not the time for you. Okay. Did we lose a farm? Yes, we lost a farm. And the lumber shack. Shit. I haven't wrapped the episode up yet. Alright, if you guys think I should, restart, you just let me know. Throw it down in the comment section below. Alright, I'm really wrapping it up this time. I've got nothing else. We're wrecked. Our defenses are wrecked, and we don't have the supplies to really rebuild. Okay. Lumber shack. I have the lumber shack. What was that? What did I lose? I don't know. Was it the it wasn't the bower. Refining. Oh, it was the lumber mill that I lost. Oh, shit. That was probably a bad place to put it. Alright, yeah, like I said, we're going to do the outro again. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, give it a comment, suggestions, throw them down in the comment section below. And of course, if you enjoyed this and you haven't subscribed, consider clicking the good old subscribe button, and YouTube will let you know when I get fresh content out. All that being said, I'll see you next time.